So first, I should start here with a measurement topic. Say, I had to compare certain astral objects. For example, I had to compare what is the size of Jupiter and what is the size of Earth. So for that purpose, I require a certain unit. That is fundamental unit here. That is the length. I had to define some unit as length. Now again, may be possible the planet is massive or not massive. That means I have to find out mass. Again, another concept is there, that is what is volume, then density and all that. Temperature, yes, suppose I am planning to land on Mercury, daytime of Mercury, then what is the temperature? Suppose I have to land on Mercury night time, what is the temperature? I have to travel from India, or say I have to travel from Earth to Mercury, then in between that, what temperature I have to face? Suppose I am there in the space instead of in the spaceship, then, and like that, various questions are there. So another concept is there, that is called as temperature. So I have to think of temperature, I have to think of mass, I have to think of volume, that means length. I have to think of another property, that is called as magnetic property. Then we are aware that naturally also electricity is available, that what lightning is there, that is electric current. So we have to check out electric current, strength of electric current, and for all this purpose we required a concept, that is measurements. Here we are going to discuss few of the measurement concept. I am not giving you all, but few. Now for measurement we required unit. So for example, I am a tall man or not tall. Now these all concepts are comparative. Suppose I am standing just beside the great person in India, that is Amitabh Bachchan. Then obviously you may say that Amitabh Bachchan is taller than me. But suppose I am standing beside any Sri Lankan player, cricket player, maybe possible I am taller than that Sri Lankan cricket player, may be possible. So whether I am tall or not tall, this is not a measurement. So we have to give exact height, and for that purpose certain measurement concept is required. Now certain units we are assigning in area wise. Say for example in India, particularly in Maharashtra, we were using unit kadam. Kadam means what? Our leg side. So a person can walk straight way, and then distance is measured according to that length. So kadam was used as unit. Now you are aware that in Hindi or other languages also, Urdu, we are using kadam word as foot. And same way in English also unit is there, that is foot. So this way certain concepts are there. Now in case of Britishers, they derived system of unit. We are calling that as FPS system, that is foot, pound and second. But their units are somewhat complicated. Say for example, we are aware that 12 inches, that means 1 foot, then furlong, yard and so on units are there up till miles, but bit complicated. The pound, in present day we are not using that, in India at least. Only newborn babies there, at that time we are giving weight in terms of pound. Why, I don't know. But presently, world or majority part of world is accepting a system that we are calling SI system of unit. Now, question is that why we are accepting? Because say whatever unit is there in India we are using, that must be same in America, that must be same in Australia, that must be same in China, that must be same in Singapore, and like that various parts of world the unit must be same. Then it is advantageous, the advantages are there for all of the country, and so we are using this system D international, that is SI unit system. That is international unit system, and majority of units are there, they are based on French system. Now this system we are going to discuss. So first unit I have to discuss, that is unit of length. Various definitions of these units of length are there. I don't want to go into that scientific detail, and therefore whatever the simple definition that I am going to tell you, and you also remember that first simple definition, and then search yourself what are the other complicated but accurate definitions. Now first this unit we are fixing out, this is a fundamental unit. Again, concept is there, what is fundamental unit and what is derived unit. I have to fix out any point, then that is called as fundamental. From that fundamental unit, suppose I can find out other, then that is derived unit. A simple thing we can check out, length, it's fundamental unit. I can consider foot, I can consider what this distance we are using. Usually when we are playing with marbles, we are using to measure out distance this. But this distance is different for everybody. Say my hand is only this much. Somebody may have still bigger distance. So we have to consider some fixed distance, and for that purpose we are fixing out unit of length. This is fundamental unit, that is meter. Now in France there is Paris, you are aware that is capital. There SI system, that system international office is there, and in there we are keeping out, we means internationally, the rod. This rod is made up of alloy. What is alloy? Mixture of more than one metal, then that is called as alloy, that is called as platinum iridium alloy. So there is a rod of alloy, that is platinum iridium alloy rod. This rod is kept in evacuated chamber. Evacuated means air is removed from that, there is vacuum inside, and there are scratches. Two scratches are marked on that. The distance between two scratches we are considering as 1 meter. I'm revising. What is 1 meter? So we have to go to Paris. There SI office is there. In that office there is platinum iridium alloy rod. On that rod is kept in vacuum, that is evacuated chamber. Two scratches are marked out. The distance between two scratches is called as 1 meter. Again, 1 meter is distance between two scratches made on platinum iridium alloy rod, which is kept in evacuated chamber at SI office, Paris, France. Simple. You can buy out this definition. I want to explain why they are considering platinum iridium alloy rod, because platinum, you are aware, that is very, very less reactive metal, a noble metal. Iridium is alloyed with platinum. Then expansion coefficient, or we can simply say linear expansivity, is changing out. You are aware that when we are heating out metal, it expand, and on cooling it get contract. But when platinum is alloyed with iridium, then the expansion and contraction is not to that extent. Minor is there. And otherwise, at higher temperature, you will get meter as extended unit, and at lower temperature, less. No, in order to make it constant, we used here platinum iridium alloy rod. Now it is kept in evacuated chamber, so that freed from various chemical reactions also, and temperature condition is also mentioned over there, maintained over there, and then that distance is called as 1 meter. So this way we have to fix this. So this distance is 1 meter. Now same way as there is SI, in India there is ISI, Indian Standard Institute. There also same rod is kept, and then onwards we are using, making it secondary unit from that first unit. I am not using word derived, I am using word secondary. So our first unit we discuss, that is meter that is unit of length. So this is very, very fundamental unit, that is meter. Now from that I can derive unit. Now we are going on derived unit. Say for example, what is area? We can say area, that is length into breadth. So x meter into y meter, so it will be x into y meter into meter. Meter into meter means meter square. So what is unit of area? That is meter square, derived unit. Same way volume. Now keep in mind, certain units we are using, but these units are not SI unit. For example, we are using volume usually for liquid, we are using, and many times for gases also we are using volume in terms of liter. Now liter is unit of volume, it's true, but it is not SI unit of volume. And therefore, what is SI unit of volume? You are aware that volume equal to length into breadth into height. If you are considering cube or cuboid, then we are having unit as length into breadth into height. That is x meter into y meter into z meter. So ultimately it is x into y into z meter into meter into meter. So meter into meter into meter, that is meter cube. So what is unit of volume? That is meter cube. This is a derived unit. But practically speaking, many people in the world, they are using unit. This is world popular unit, but still we are not considering in SI system. But it is in use, that is liter. So supposed to be volume, I should describe in terms of meter cube or some other part of meter. But here we are using a unit that is not meter cube but liter. What is the definition of liter? Now topic is there, therefore I am discussing out. Usually for measuring out water or any liquid or volume of gas, also expressed in terms of meter. So what is the definition of meter? Volume occupied by 1 kilogram water. I am revising because here another fundamental unit we have to consider, that is kilogram of weight, that is. But check out later. So what is volume? What is 1 liter? That is volume occupied by 1 kilogram of water at its maximum density temperature. Now you are aware that at 4 degrees Celsius water is having maximum density, that means minimum volume. And so we are considering definition in this way, that volume occupied by 1 kilogram water at 4 degrees Celsius is called as 1 liter volume. Now when we are using this definition, it is really essential in latter phase also. So keep in mind this definition. No doubt this is not SI, but still it is essential. So this way, there are fundamental units as well as derived unit. Now same way, what is time? I have to derive another unit, that is time. Now here we are considering fundamental unit of time as 1 second. That is, in cesium clock is considered as very, very accurate clock, having least count very less, error is very, very less. So in cesium clock 1 second is there, then we are considering that as 1 second. So second is very, very small unit of time. In SI system we have this second as important. So time is given in terms of seconds, so it is another fundamental unit we have considered. Now we are having 2 fundamental unit, one is unit of length, another one is unit of time. By using these 2, we can have another unit also. For example, what is speed? Speed is distance traveled in unit time. So what is distance? It is ultimately length. So what is unit of length? It is meter. Whereas time, it is second. So what is unit of speed? That is meters per second. So this way, for speed, no other unit is required. We have to use only 2 fundamental unit to get derived unit. So here, meter per second is unit of time. Same way, if you consider velocity, velocity is displacement per in unit time. So for displacement also, length is important. What is displacement? Straight line distance between two points which is traveled. So that is meter upon second, unit time, that is second. So if speed is there or velocity is there, unit is same, that is meters per second. So this way we can check out certain units as fundamental and certain units as derived. Now here we are considering another part or another fundamental unit, that is unit of weight. Now usually in our daily communications we are using word as weight, but in terms of physics we are considering two different concepts. Mass is separate and weight is separate. Why? We will get later on. But in terms of physics, I should say this is mass and not weight. No doubt, as long as we are there on earth, we have to consider it as same. But no, practically these two things are different. Let us check out now unit of mass. Mass is fundamental unit, and then fundamentally we are considering this as 1 kilogram. Again, definition same. Go to SI office Paris. There one platinum iridium alloy rod is kept. You are aware that also. But what is the peculiarity of this rod? In case of this rod, it is a cylindrical rod having height and diameter as same. I am revising. It is a cylindrical rod having height. I want to explain. Just check on this board. So there is a cylinder having height is same, as well as diameter is also same. Then this type of substance, that is cylinder, is kept, which is made up of platinum iridium alloy rod, platinum iridium alloy. So this is kept in Paris, obviously in evacuated chamber, etc. That is considered as 1 kg. If mass equal to that mass, we are considering that mass as 1 kg. Now same way for India, we have ISI, that is Indian Standard Institute, where the same replica is kept, and from that we are making other copies of that, that is 1 kg. So this way we are aware now another fundamental unit, that is mass, that is kilogram. So we have number one, unit of length, that is meter. Number two, unit of time, that is second. Number three, unit of mass, that is kilogram. All these we are considering, that is SI units, fundamental SI unit. Now next fundamental unit I had to discuss here, that is the quantity of substance. Quantity of substance, like that you are aware about dozens. Dozen means 12. So like that, in case of SI, we have quantity measurement, that is in terms of mole. I am using word again here, mole. In generally, spelling is M-O-L-E. I am revising, spelling is M-O-L-E. But it is abbreviated as M-O-L. So both spellings are correct, M-O-L or M-O-L-E. M-O-L-E is full form, whereas short form is M-O-L. That mole. Mole is considered as 6.022. Observe on screen. 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. Number of particle or number. This number is important. This is called as 1 mole. So another fundamental unit, that is 1 mole, that is 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. Now consider, this is very very important, because this is very very huge number. It is 6022 and 20 zeros on that. This huge number is considered as 1 mole. Say for example, I can use anyway, 1 mole of boils. What is the meaning of that? 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 number of boys. Then we are calling that as 1 mole of boys. 1 mole of girls. Again, same thing. that 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 number of girls. Suppose I am saying 1 mole of molecules, then it is 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 number of molecules. You can use this number for anything. Now here we are getting number, that is mole. Now this is very, very, very huge number. Though I am saying 1 mole of boys or 1 mole of girls, but practically speaking, from human birth, res human birth till death, we are not able to attend this number in spite of all population explosion. That is 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. Anyway, forget of that. But we are aware that fourth fundamental unit we discussed, that is mole. So we have again revised. Number one, unit of length, that is meter. Number two, unit of time, that is second. Number three, unit of mass, that is kilogram. Number four, unit of number, that is mole. And now we are considering next unit, that is unit of temperature. Now, in old days, we were using a simple unit here, that is degree Celsius. Another unit for temperature that was used, German unit, that is Fahrenheit. So I can use either Fahrenheit or I can use a temperature in terms of degree Celsius. Sometime confusion is also there in terms of Fahrenheit. Suppose 100 Fahrenheit temperature is there, body temperature, then we may say that, okay, there is temperature, high temperature for body, it is fever condition. And then student get confused, water boils at 100 degree Celsius, why not blood in our body? Keep in mind 100 degree Celsius and 100 Fahrenheit, temperature ranges are different. And in order to avoid confusion, SI system is having a simple consideration that unit of temperature is neither degree Celsius nor Fahrenheit. We have considered another unit that is called as Kelvin. Let us check out how thermometer is calibrated and degree Celsius unit is set out. Initially, degree Celsius unit was set out in this way, that we had to take extreme pure water, make it into ice, that freeze that to ice, then dip thermometer and let temperature increase slowly. You will get that at certain temperature ice starts melting out. Obviously, we have to sit at sea level. Ice start melting out and then there is no rise in thermometer. That mercury level will not rise when ice start melting out. Consider that point at 0 degree Celsius, that we considered melting point of ice at 0 degree Celsius. We will get temperature rising slowly and sudden stop, mark that at 0. Then again, when all ice is converted into water, again we'll get rise in temperature. Now heat water, you'll get continuous rise in temperature. And ultimately, at a certain point, when boiling in water starts, temperature of water remains constant. At that time, we have to mark, that is 100. So this way, we are considering boiling point of water as 100 degree Celsius and freezing point at 0 degree Celsius. And then we are dividing out in equal terms to get 1 degree Celsius. So this way, 1 degree Celsius was defined. But there are places in the world where temperature can go negative. Say in case of where I stay, that is Mumbai, temperature will never go in negative naturally. In refrigerator and cold storage room, all right, but naturally temperature is around 10 degree Celsius, minimum temperature. Only once it was 8.5 degree Celsius in my life. It is not meaning that throughout the life in Mumbai no ice was there, but certain edges on earth, they are called as ice edges, at that time it may be present, but in general, in today's life, Mumbai is having minimum temperature around 8.5 degree Celsius. But that case is not there in Srinagar. Suppose we are talking of Srinagar, then at that time temperature can go below 0 degree Celsius. Suppose I am talking of Dras, the coolest human inhabited place, world's second number and India's first number, that is Dras. इट इज नियर कारगिल इन जम्मू एंड काश्मीर, वेअर -55 डिग्री सेल्सियस टेम्परेचर इज ऑब्झर्व्ड. द फर्स्ट ऑब्विअसली देअर इन सायबेरिया, दॅट इज इन रशिया. सपोज आय एम ट्रॅव्हलिंग टू नॉर्थ पोल, टेम्परेचर विल स्टील लेस. सपोज आय एम ट्रॅव्हलिंग टू साऊथ पोल, आय कॅन ऑब्झर्व स्टील लेस टेम्परेचर बिकॉज साऊथ पोल इज सिच्युएटेड ॲट व्हेरी हाय अल्टिट्यूड, दॅट इज मोर दॅन 3000 मीटर अँड इन साईड द लँड अँड विच इज व्हाईट कलर्ड. सो व्हाईट कलर इज रिफ्लेक्टिंग ऑल रेडिएशन्स बॅक, सो टेम्परेचर राईज इज व्हेरी व्हेरी लेस. अँड सो -89 डिग्री सेल्सियस टेम्परेचर इज ऑब्झर्व्ड ओव्हर देअर. अँड देन क्वेश्चन इज दॅट व्हॉट इज द लीस्ट टेम्परेचर इन धिस वर्ल्ड. सो ऑन सर्फेस ऑफ अर्थ इट इज रेकॉर्डेड ऑन साऊथ पोल, दॅट इज समथिंग -89 डिग्री सेल्सियस. बट सपोज यू आर ट्रॅव्हलिंग इन द स्पेस, देन टेम्परेचर फॉल इज स्टील देअर. लाईक दॅट व्हॉट इज द मिनिमम टेम्परेचर इन धिस युनिवर्स, अँड देन कॅल्क्युलेटेड टेम्परेचर इज दॅट, दॅट इज -273 डिग्री सेल्सियस. ॲक्च्युली इट इज -273.15 अँड सम मोर फिगर्स आर देअर. फॉर ॲक्युरेट लेवल वी आर सेईंग इट इज -273.15 डिग्री सेल्सियस. फॉर मोर ॲक्युरेसी आय डोंट नो, बट जनरली वी आर कन्सिडरिंग धिस ॲज -273 डिग्री सेल्सियस. धिस इज कन्सिडर्ड ॲज ॲब्सोल्यूट झिरो, अँड धिस वे वी हॅव अ कन्सिडरेशन दॅट धिस स्केल इज कॉल्ड ॲज ॲब्सोल्यूट स्केल ऑफ टेम्परेचर. युनिट वी आर कन्सिडरिंग हिअर ॲज केल्विन. सो -273 डिग्री सेल्सियस इक्वल टू 0 केल्विन. देन ऑनवर्ड्स टेम्परेचर रायझेस बाय 1 डिग्री ओनली, बट दॅट इज नॉट कॉल्ड ॲज 1 डिग्री, इट इज कॉल्ड ॲज केल्विन. मेनी पीपल आर सेईंग इट इज 1 डिग्री केल्विन. नो, इट इज 1 केल्विन. युनिट ऑफ टेम्परेचर इज कन्सिडर्ड ॲज केल्विन. केल्विन स्केल नेवर गोज बिलो 0. इफ समबडी रिपोर्ट्स यू दॅट टेम्परेचर इज -10 केल्विन, इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. विच इज मिनिमम पॉसिबल टेम्परेचर इन धिस युनिवर्स, आय एम नॉट युझिंग अर्थ, इन धिस एंटायर युनिवर्स, दॅट इज 0 केल्विन. अँड टिल आवर प्रेझेंट नॉलेज वन कांट गो बिलो टेम्परेचर 0 केल्विन. वाय आय एम युझिंग प्रेझेंट नॉलेज? बिकॉज ॲट धिस टाईम आय कॅन गिव यू आयडिया व्हॉट एवर सायंटिस्ट आर गिविंग अस अँड दॅट इज रिचिंग टू अस. ऑन दॅट बेसिस आय एम गिविंग यू. देअर मे बी चान्सेस, बट ॲट अवर प्रेझेंट नॉलेज मिनिमम टेम्परेचर इन धिस युनिवर्स इज 0 केल्विन. फ्रॉम दॅट ऑनवर्ड्स टेम्परेचर स्टार्ट रायझिंग आउट. सो यू आर अवेअर नाव द फंडामेंटल युनिट, दॅट इज टेम्परेचर, दॅट इज केल्विन इन SI सिस्टीम. बट जनरली वी आर युझिंग टर्म्स इन टर्म्स ऑफ डिग्री सेल्सियस, बट SI युनिट ऑफ टेम्परेचर इज केल्विन. नाव ल्युमिनस इंटेन्सिटी, दॅट मीन्स व्हॉट इज द लाईट इंटेन्सिटी ऑफ लाईट इज मेजर्ड. फॉर दॅट पर्पज युनिट इज डिफाईंड ॲज कॅन्डेला. Approximately average candle in definite room, whatever the intensity of light is giving, that is considered as candela. But for that purpose, certain intensity of light is fixed. Unit is 1 candela. So for luminous intensity, we have unit as 1 candela. Now this way, there are certain fundamental units. I am not considering all, but still we considered variety of units over here. And then we are switching over to another part, that is derived unit.